Hi guys, my name is Farmida and welcome back to my YouTube channel for How We Be Gaming today. We are going to play Twilight Daycare and I look so different now because I look so fancy. So we are going to play Twilight Daycare Master Caretaker Roleplay. So let's get started. Wait, why is this noob on me? Now we already put in current perk Master Caretaker. Okay, now let's get started, guys. This is so much bigger, but I don't see anything. Wait, why is there an infinity mark? I don't know, but can we give people without any cooking? Whoa! That's why I had it for 13,000. Because I could unlock Master Caretaker, guys. Hey, give me that baby. This baby, I want this baby. I could have this baby. Oh, you need to bed. You need to bed. I'm going to give you bath and you're a little sick. So I'm just going to give you a checkup or I'm just going to give you some medicine. Now let's go upstairs. Wait, you need to sleep then? Okay. Now, which is the clinic? Oh yes, this is. Okay, now I need to cure you. Why is your face like very, very sad on the last one? Now it's happy. Now you need a drink. Here's your milk. You're so sweet and hearted. But other babies do not care about their mothers. Because they don't like their mother. Because they are rude sometimes. And I'm not so rude. I'm just a YouTuber. Aww. She's so sweet when she sleeps. Look at her, guys. She's so cute. Okay, now I need to pick you up. And we need to start building a house right now. Okay, plot one taken, plot two taken, plot three taken. None of the plots are here. Plot two, plot three, plot four. Oh, here we go. What house should I pick, guys? I don't need alley house, but I only need, let's see. Okay, tell in the comments which house. So, I'm just going to choose Puppet House because Puppet House is my favorite. Now, we're just going to sit with the baby. Baby, do you want to dance or do you want to play somewhere? Get up, but this house does not have any toys. So I'm just going to put her in the ball pit. Stay here, baby. I'm just going to sit downstairs and get a cup of tea, but I couldn't. Okay, now I just need to stay right here. Ah, so relaxing. If my baby comes here, I will tell what's the matter. Or maybe I should watch some TV. Pop, pop. Can't I watch TV? Why is there a television anyway? I don't need. I like to pop. I like to pop, guys, because this is my favorite house in the whole wild world. Oh, what's now, baby? What's now? Oh, I'll take you to the playground if you want. Okay. How can I go now? Yeah. Ouch. Pop, pop, pop. Even the floor is popping. Pop, pop, pop. Ooh, now it's in. Now the button is not popping, but it's satisfying. So I'm just going to piggy bank you and... Okay, now I need to go to the... Now I need to climb the scooty or... there's not... I do not like electric because... Woo! I'm going in the green polka dot scooter. I'm just going to get a few trip at the playground. Get off and put down and play, honey. You can play as many as you like because you're my favorite baby. You're so cute. But you aren't wearing anything. You're just, oh, you need to go to the beach. Okay, I'll go to the beach. Okay. Honey, class is here. You don't need to go to beach. Okay, you can stay a little bit. Come on, drop yourself. Come on, follow me. Follow your mom. Oh, you need to drink. Okay, here you go. Huh, what a lovely seaside, guys. This is so relaxing. In a seaside, and our kids will be playing. So, I'm just going to go up. I'm going to go up the ladder. Wait, this ladder is fake. I'm just going up and see my baby. Honey, where are you? Mommy's coming! Yeah! Where's baby? Where's my honey? You just get me down here? Okay, now what do you need? Oh, you need to eat. I'll feed you. La la la. Wait, why baby? I'll feed you. Come on, baby. Pick up you and feed you food. I'll feed you food. I'm a master caretaker. Because I already am a master caretaker. Okay guys, thanks for watching my video. Please like and subscribe. Bye.